I'm surprised that we have not seen any. Ow, fucking. To get me! Oh my god, oh my god. Nice, 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 nice. Oh.
Well. As we were saying, this is Dentrotist and it's very useful. But now, time to make some sorting. I love sorting stuff. Oh, that's right, we're in 1.12 and we can't do that. Well. So, this is going to be... I don't know what it's going to be. But this, however, I know perfectly what it's going to be. And it's all the wood things. Now, what can I do? This is going to be actually the dentrotist and basically all the stuff I cannot use for the moment. So I'm going to put all the stuff that I don't have to use right now. Actually, no, I need it. Because next step, of course, is gathering some resources in the mines. And I will craft myself a bunch of gears. Because why not? This is an octane shield. And as you can see, sets enemies on fire. All octane tools can set something on fire. Uh-oh. Yeah, last use for my tools. This is going off. Boo. And actually, really, I would rather deal with things as far away from them as possible, so I'm going to use my ingots to craft some octane arrows, and if I shoot it, you know that it will also do some light. But basically, it sets things on fire. It didn't set the pirate on fire, because, well, I guess because this spirit of the nature is associated with fire already. I mean, that's a good reason for it not to be affected by fire. Unfortunate for me, but, you know, makes sense. Our main goal. Oh, and we're finding a lot of dentrotists. This is going to save me a lot of time. My god. I don't know if I've found so much in so little time. I'm going to go here. This is just cave sounds, don't worry. I will worry for you so you don't have to. Fortunately for me, I don't think, if I'm correct, spawns are not really affected by lighting in the Betweenlands. And so these are the caverns. Much more aesthetic than what we have pre 1.17 in Minecraft. Except we're in 1.12. So this is sulfur, you find a lot of it, and this is not what you will use. Or at least that's what not I would advise you, and any BL player would advise you to use to smelt things. As it's, it has many uses, and you really don't want to waste it on smelting things. This is cymerite. Cymerite. Sorry for the spelling. It's complicated. You can't really say that it's... octane is not exactly an equivalent of gold, but let's say that cymerite is only made for specific tools and other utility blocks, and well, in terms of tools, cymerite is used for armor and octane is used for actual tools and weapons. We're still on day one. And this is slimy bone. You find a lot of resources in the caverns. Actually, there are a lot, they are at the surface of the caverns. So we got slimy bones, which can be used for tools, but I don't know if I'm going to use much of them. It's mainly for the XP that I'm going to get them. For the sake of seeing the visibility, though, I'm going to have to torch this. And there's an infestation. Fortunately for me, I have an octane sword, so... Oh, I thought it would... Oh, it's... I know. Nah, that's not what I thought. Okay. Infestations are these swarms of insects that can attack you, and will attack you on sight in the caves. They can swarm you, and they can be pretty dangerous if you're not careful enough. But, you know, as long as you see them before they see you, you should be fine. What I'm really worried about is meeting a boulder sprite. Boulder sprites are very dangerous early game, and especially in hardcore, because the difficulty is locked in hard. Makes sense. And I really would like it if we would not meet them. Oh, a swarm hag. Boulder sprites are big rocks. They like rolling. They like to roll. And especially roll over you. And this is my tree. They like to roll over you, but you don't like to get rolled over because it's really painful. You should pray to spot a boulder sprite before they spot you, because if they can get a surprise attack, well, you might be dead. And I'm really not willing to meet one without proper preparation, which is why I have myself a little basic set. Ah. Yeah, day two. Definitely. Oh, limestone. Actually, that's pretty good. Gonna get a bunch of these. Limestone is used in a mortar to make limestone flux, if I'm not mistaken. And limestone flux is used to have a chance at multiplying the results of smelting an ore. That is, the ores you can actually smelt. Did I just hear something? I don't think so. Nope. Oh, infestation. Ooh. Shake it off, shake it off. Oh, it's on fire. Nice. Yeah, sometimes it will set on fire. It will set on fire when it's getting hit by a noctine sword, and I believe they are particularly weak to fire. Oh. Another one. Two of them, actually. Yes. Die. And another one, actually. Wow, they are quite numerous. Nice. There's the infestation. Oh my god, it's spread. Nice. Oh. Is it actually gone? Oh yeah, but there's another one. And there's another one. There's a lot of those down here. Oh, oh, that's a sprite. Good thing with sprites. Oh my god. You can do some extra damage with the pickaxe. And I'm glad we have managed to notice it first. Oh my god. That was scary. You don't know how scary it is for me. I've been killed by those an obscene amount of times. Okay. I think it's time we get back. Now we can make sulfur furnace. But what if I told you, you can make them double? That's the real, that's the true power of the Betweenlands. And now, what we also can make with crag rock, which is why I kept a bunch, we can make a mortar. But we have one issue that I did not anticipate. It's that we have no, and we don't have any octane because I used it for— Jesus Christ. Shallow breaths, in a nutshell. Oh my god, this was— I could have died, too. Shallow breaths can phase through walls. So this is definitely not something you want to see happen. So now we have a choice. We can go find some crag rock to make what's necessary to use the mortar, because I really want to get a maximum amount of cimerite, or we can smelt it right away, or we can, because I think I got some mossy crag rock, we could go and find some octine and clean the mossy crag rock with a purifier. And I don't see any crag rock thing in the surroundings, which is not worrisome particularly, but you know, I'm going to have to search if I want to see it. Let's pray the heavens that we get some octine maybe from these. You can smash them, but there's a chance of spawning a termite. And termites are evil. What you can do is sneak and right click to get some out. We got 6 nuggets. Oh, we got some more dentrotist. Oh, more. We almost have 2. Oh my god, the dense fog has arrived. Oh no, no, that's another one. Oh my god. I am not dealing with this. No, no, no. I am not dealing with this. That's the second one in such a short amount of time. Don't tell me it can... Okay, it will. I would rather have it have those maggots here. As long as you can't get in, that's fine for me. My god, you have a lot of HP. This is a mummy. Well, positive side, it gave us a shimmer stone. Shimmer stone can be used either to lure those peat mummies away, or you can use them for something special called the Repler. I'm not going to mention it yet, because, well, I don't think it's appropriate to start talking about stuff that is way far away from us. We got 2 ingots, but it's not enough. I need more, but I don't have more. If we're lucky, we can get some from those ruins over there. Weren't there ruins? I don't know. I can't see anything. I'm going to light this up to... I don't know, in hope that it reduces the spawn rate, even though I just said before that it might not affect it. A menhir! A menhir? I spotted you. That's a menhir. That's very useful for me. But for the moment, it's not. And I think I just heard a white. I don't know. I'm going to barricade myself inside. Oh my god. I can't barricade myself inside. Yeah, I'm going to stay here for the moment.